mix. Okay, young gunner, okay. See it, knee check. Big face, right. Bigger Leo, uh-huh. Right, big bird, day, holler. Can't stop, won't stop, shaking in the gunners, cause we get down, baby, we get down. Girls, the girls, they love us. Say it,
it's only right that we make it a remix. Young Gunners and Chingy just to give it a little twist. Next generation, you better stay focused. Youngest before they time, and you already know this. Ball them, never call them, kick them out before the moaning. It seems like once you done, they start drawling. You never have them, so you cuff them when you grab them. I treat them all the same, even the bad ones. Gold them, rose gold chain, folks your aim. Them. Tell CMP when they done better pass them. I be laid back, smoking, playing Madden. You know we tap on middle room, back room, living room, bathroom. Send them home, cap them. You got it, it's nothing, I had them, you can have them. CMP, we the streets, gunners be the last one.
Can't stop, won't stop, shaking in the gunners, cause we get down, baby, we get down. Girls, the girls, they love us. Won't stop chinging in the gunners, cause we get down, baby, we get down. Girls and girls, they love us.
Man, I can't stop, won't stop. Girl, quit acting like you can't top. Don't it drop to the flow, I move crowds like I move top. Man, 94 on the block, that was my job. You wanna know, it's official when I step up.
Hi, everybody. I'm Dick Vitale. And wow, what excitement on the main line. Villanova, baby. They're going to rock and roll. Jay Wright and the Cats are going to have a super scintillating, sensational year. Why the optimism? Take a look at what's returning. Are you kidding me? Take a look at the four seniors. Jason Fraser. You talk about Mr. Courageous, baby. You talk about toughness. Ask Billy Donovan in Florida when he put 21 and 15 on him. And if he's healthy, baby, watch out. Hey, talk about Allen Ray. You're talking about a scorer, a three-point shooter. He's velvet, baby. He's automatic. He can flat-out score. What about Randy Foy? You talk about toughness and a defensive stopper, Mr. Tenacity. I'll tell you this, and he can points on the board as well, Curtis Sumter. What would have happened had Curtis not been injured? Think about it. If he doesn't get hurt against Florida, you lose that heartbreaker to the champs. That's right, 67-66. Curtis is back, baby, and that means a rebounder, a scorer, and a big-time performer. He's a PTP-er, baby. And what about guys, yes, like Mike Norde. You talk about a leader, a point guard, a QB. I'm telling you, this guy is a quarterback. He understands how to win. He learned it at St. Pat's, and now is doing it down at Villanova. What about Mr. Sheridan? You talk about a guy that's the intangible man, a guy that'll rebound, do all the dirty work. But you need those kind of guys to win. And what about Mr. Lowry? Are you kidding me? Get ready for a future superstar in a Villanova uniform. Had 18 against North Carolina. Was brilliant. Let me tell you this. This Super South is going to be special. Yes, my friends, you check my website out. I got Villanova going to, yes siree, to Indiana for the Final Four. It'll be jubilation. It's going to be joy. And it's going to be a super year for the Villanova Wildcats.